Under SWS, we are looking at social network analyses in Ethiopia, Cambodia, Uganda, and Kenya. And what's really interesting is each of them has implemented social network analysis in a slightly different way, depending on the needs of their program. So it's giving us a wonderful cross-section for how to use social network analysis in different contexts and for different purposes.
Social network analysis provided a platform where we could be able to know who the actors are within the system, as well as try to get an understanding of the different relationships in terms of how do they share information, are they sharing resources, are they doing skills exchange amongst each other. So it created a baseline, an awareness of who is working within the sector.
It was very important and a useful tool that has helped us to identify gaps and the challenges in the interaction of the actors.
The learning alliance, in the previous, they don't have really a strong relationship, a strong connection to each other. And during the midterm review, we have seen the connections, the information sharing, the problems solving processes improving from the previous one. So this how we are really to know how that is improved, and our learning alliance also understand.
We plan to do an inline social network analysis in order to compare shifts in the network between the baseline that we did and that inline that we plan to do.
Social network analysis gives you both a quantitative and a visual representation of that information and can be a really powerful tool for evaluation.
When we were collecting the data for the social network analysis, we met quite a number of actors within the county. It was very interesting for them to see their network, because when we drew out the network, they'd look at the flip chart sheet and say, oh wow, I've never thought of my interactions in this way. This is quite interesting.
We've seen some really great examples of participatory approaches where local stakeholders, and this could be anybody from government officials, NGOs, private sector counterparts, really anyone who's involved in the WASH system, they all get to engage together with the data, and they get to understand how they relate to each other, and they get to build better relationships and have ideas for how they can be more effective.
During our workshop on the finding of the meter owner, they developed a plan using owner approach. That means an activity to be implemented by different organizations. How better to implement an activities with the learning alliance in a better condition by involving different stakeholders.
Social network analysis might seem like an intimidating tool at first, or it may seem like a very academic tool, but our experience has shown that people can learn this tool, they can learn how to interact with it, and they can learn how to use it in their daily work.
Social network analysis as a tool provides an opportunity for implementers to understand the local actors within their areas of operation, and it would be a good starting point for any implementer who wants to know and understand the system within which they are working.